Hello, people of YouTube, and welcome back to Bloodborne. I'm your host, HRG Fleming, and let's get this show on the road. Oh, awesome. We got a friend. All right. Okay then, time to get this boss fight on the way. Oh, nervous face. Okay, let's do this thing.
Beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them, sooner or later.
Okay, shit. Fuck. Gotta equip the music box. Music box, music box. Come on, music box! Music box! Teamwork, yeah! Alright, then. Light that bitch up. I mean, light that lantern up. Oops, wrong one. Oh well. Okay then, I gotta go get the return that jewel.
Hello, Mr. Hunter. Still can't find my mum. Mr. Hunter, was it really her? Mummy? Mummy? Don't leave me alone. Wretched outsider. Trying to fool me to open this door. Heaven's the depths of depravity.
Do to do.
You must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside, waiting for it to end. It always does, always has, you know, since forever. But it won't end nicely, not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going bad. Screams of women folk, the stench of blood, the snarls of beasts. None of them's too uncommon now. Yarnum's done for, tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell them to come on over. If you wouldn't mind. I know I shouldn't be asking you, but if you happen upon someone while hunting, tell them about this here Erden Chapel, if they seem worth being told, that is. Oh, and I do sincerely hope they are. I know I shouldn't be asking you, but if you happen upon some, if they seem, oh, and...
It will be a long hunt tonight. If the beasts loom large and threaten to crush your spirits, seek a holy chalice. as every hunter before you has. A holy chalice will reveal the tomb of the gods, where hunters partake in communion. Most of the holy chalices lie deep within the tomb of the gods, and the few that found their way to the surface were lost again in the hands of men. But if the old hunter tales remain true, one of the holy chalices is worshipped in the valley hamlet. Yet the town is in disarray. It was burned and abandoned for fear of the scourge. Home now only to beasts. The perfect place for a hunter, wouldn't you say? One of the holy chalices is worshipped at Town of Beasts. One of the holy chalices is worshipped in the Valley Hamlet. At Town of Beasts. The perfect
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you'd... Over time, countless hunters have visited this dream. The graves here stand in their memory. It all seems so long ago now.
You needn't concern yourself with me. I'm afraid I'm of little help now. But before I take this, I made no use of it, but perhaps you. What afflicted me was incurable, but this town gave me hope. Their strange blood bought me time. I was most fortunate, unharmed by the plague of beasts. I can even die human. Don't you worry about me.
So what is it now? I have much better ways to pass the time. Unless you found me a nice, safe place. Well, what do you know? An outsider worth a lick of salt. Well, don't just stand there. Don't you have work to do? Go slit some throats. Get this mess done with. Oh, enough with you. Trot along. Chomp, chomp.
Hello. Splendid. Let me ask you a small kindness. You're soon off to hunt, I presume? Then, if you find any survivors, tell them to seek Yusefka's clinic. Upon my Hippocratic oath, if they are yet human, I will look after them. Perhaps even cure them. This sickness, these beasts, they are not to be feared. This time the night is long. I may be trapped here, but I should do something to help. I'll even offer a reward for your cooperation. Tempted? Well, off you go then. If you find anyone who's still human, send them straight to Yusefka's clinic. You can assure them there's no place safer. Please, do me this service.
Hunter. Thank you. So that old girl, you told her about this place, right? Well, she don't offer me much in the way of conversation, but still, I'd rather see her alive anyhow. If you find any Saint survivors, well, send them along to Erden Chapel, will ya? If you find any, send them a...
Oops. Oh, that sucks. Sight.
Ah.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. To do, done. Let's go.
You're a beast hunter, aren't you? I knew it. That's precisely how I started out. Oh, beg pardon. You may call me Alfred, protege of Master Ligarius, hunter of vile bloods. So, what say you? Our prey might differ, but we are hunters, the both of us. Why not cooperate and discuss the things we've learned? Oh, very good. Very good indeed. Take this to celebrate our acquaintance. Beast hunting is a sacred practice. May the good blood guide your way. There must be oodles for us to share. Go on, just tell me what piques your interest. As you know, the Healing Church is the fountainhead of blood healing. Well, I'm a simple hunter, quite unfamiliar with the ins and outs of the institution. But I have heard that the holy medium of blood healing is venerated in the main cathedral. And that counselors of the old church reside in the high stratum of the cathedral ward. If you seek blood healing, and the church is willing, you should pay them a visit. Bergenworth is an old place of learning, and the Tomb of the Gods, carved out below Yharnam, should be familiar to every hunter. Well, once a group of young Bergenworth scholars discovered a holy medium deep within the tomb. This led to the founding of the Healing Church and the establishment of blood healing. In this sense, everything sacred in Yharnam can be traced back to Bergenworth. But today, the college lies deep within a tangled wood, abandoned and decrepit. And furthermore, the Healing Church has declared Bergenworth forbidden ground. It's unclear how many of its scholars remain alive, but only they know the password that allows passage through the gate. I bid you farewell. It has been a pleasure. May the good blood guide your way.
Okay then. Do 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 adventure time, yeah. Alright. Time to go back. No! Fuck's sake, let me go! Let me go! Stupid fucking birds. Stupid fucking birds. Thank you. Okay, I will come back later. Okay, well, thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna try to get that loot. It's gonna take me a while, but thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like and a comment below. Subscribe if you're awesome, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.